Over 1,000 digital journalists from all over the United States and the world recently came to Boston for the annual conference of the Online News Association. Major news organizations like the New York Times, Reuters, Associated Press, and even Yahoo News attended the conference, which was held from September 22nd to 24th. What drew so many to the event?
And the reason we think it's important to be here is digital's the way everything's going. We still value print, and print will stay around, but we can't ignore the fact that digital is the wave of the future.
Workshops covered everything from entrepreneurial journalism to how to detect BS in social media posts. Elsewhere at the conference, vendors displayed the latest developments in newsroom software. The conference also featured a job fair with recruiters from Washington Post, Patch, MSNBC, and others looking for new hires and for interns. A number of those present at the conference had advice for aspiring digital journalists.
Send a resume and sit back and hope people respond to you. You know, get out there, interact with people in your field, build relationships, build connections. Doing these things are really going to help you.
Next year's ONA conference will be held in San Francisco. This is Paul Bush reporting.